Hi folks, I hope you're ready for another round of Project Cars 3. Hit those like and subscribe buttons if you want me to keep them coming. And now let's get this. Next up, another race, Eiffel Weather. The objectives are to win the race, 6 clean overtakes within the first minute, and mastering severed corners. Let's go.
Start. See how the car handles in these wet conditions. We can make some changes to make the car easier to drive. Final lap, you're doing great. Just defend your lead and take the win.
Nice, and we did it. We won the race. We didn't master all three objectives, but we won the race and we did clean overtakes, 6 of them within 1 minute. Let's move on. Next up, another pace setter. Remember, 3 laps, average of those, and they need to be clean. We're looking to beat the time of 1 minute and 30 seconds, so let's get into this.
focused. Clean lines. Good consistency is what we need.
Alright, so we did a nice last lap, but the first two were not that good, so let's see. Our average is as I expected. We beat the two objectives, we didn't beat the top objective. If I'd done 3 average laps like the last one, I probably would have gotten it. But moving on. And finally, the grand finale for the Road E-Series, the championship, 3 rounds this time. The objectives being, win the championship by 10 points, win 2 rounds of the championship and earn 40 points in the championship. Let's try those out.
This is the final lap. Just keep it smooth. Opener. What a way to start the championship.
Indeed, the first race, the first win. Remember, we need to get 2 of them for 1 achievement, so let's keep at it.
Keep an eye on the lights. Watch the wheel spin. Let's nail this start. Good lines there, mate. Really mastering the track now. Driving, what a win. Fantastic job.
Nice. I did lead a little off there in the last lap. That doesn't matter. We're still first. Let's continue.
lap to go. Keep on it all the way to the line. We can win this. Your first career championship. Congratulations, mate. Top job.
Yes, indeed. 3 wins out of 3 races. Let's go enjoy our podium.
Congratulations. You're the Road E champion.
Nice, and with that little small cutscene, Racing Championship is done. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Project Cars 3. If so, smash them like and subscribe buttons, and I will catch you in the next video.